Occasionally people ask me how I navigated before, smartphone, satellite-based navigation things, and with paper maps like this. I had a multi-page map that covered all of Tokyo when I left Tokyo, like this is for Utsunomiya. Generally, back then, there were more bookstores than there are now, and the bookstores always had a map section, so you go into the bookstore and go straight to the map section. Sometimes it's right in front of the store, and I'd buy a map for that area, and I'd use that map for navigating. They're fairly large maps. It's not relevant. I'd stuff that in there. Didn't come with that. Yeah, told you again, and open it up and navigate this way. Yeah, paper maps. Actually, it's kind of costly. These are, each one of these is, how much was this? 620 yen, okay. 670, 800 yen, that kind of thing. I had some others I've already thrown away, and I suppose somebody probably collects these, but I don't really have the time to find them or look for them, so I'm just gonna throw these away. I'm trying to get rid of stuff. I got too much stuff clogging up the apartment.